Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to show you guys how to manually import your file